So many people, civilians, that were killed by them.
That SDF, which is backed by the US, although in the Northwest they work very much with the Russians, but still, the US is not doing anything about it.